pants off.
Yeah, please.
There once was a pirate, he looked through his glass.
Glass.
Spied a fair mermaid with scales on her.
Islands where seagulls fly over their nest. She combed the long hair that hung over her
shoulders, which caused her to tickle and itch. The sailor cried out, "It's a beautiful
mermaid sitting out there on the rocks." The sailors rushed forward, all grabbing their
glasses and crowding for deep to the rail, all eager to share in that fine piece of
news, which the captain soon heard.
It was tail, 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 tail.
Watch. It was the watch.
It was booty.
He tied down the wheel and he reached for
his crackers and cheese, which he kept by the door in case he should someday encounter a
mermaid. He knew he must use all his wits. Cram throughout a line, we'll lasso her
flippers, and then we shall certainly find if mermaids are better before or be
brave, my good fellows, the captain then said. With fortune, we'll break through that mermaid.
Hey, heading to starboard, they tacked with dispatch and caught that fair mermaid just under her
elbows. No. And hustled her down below decks, where each took a turn at her gunwale.
Setting her free at the end of the farce, she splashed on away, falling flat on her
After a while, the boys noticed some scabs.
Ew.
Yeah, ew.
No scabs.
They've got cream for that. Soon they broke out with the pox and the crack,
scratching with fury and cursing with spleen. This song may be dull, but it's certainly clean.